Irene is a small friend of mine. She has a squeaky voice and likes to laugh irrelevantly. She has really long, dark hair, which is very curly. She's really annoying and pokes me during class saying my name, like, Lily. 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 Until I look at her and then she does something weird and starts laughing irrelevantly. She likes playing with blue tack and experimenting with it and make this marvelous thing, which lots of you have probably experienced. But she feels like she's the best because she does it. It's fluffy blue tack. I don't know. You do you, girl. Maybe I should try that girl. You do you, girl. Yeah, that wasn't good either. Cringe! Maybe I should put a cringe alert in the title of this video. Good idea, Lily. Okay, what else is there? So, she's annoying, she's long, dark, curly hair, she likes playing with blue tack, she's really small, she's a really sweet voice. Oh yeah, she made me make this video about her. Hope you're happy, Erin, if you're watching this. I hope you're happy. I'm Lily Porter and there were some facts about Erin. Maybe I will do some videos about some other classmates. I have to get the permission first. I got Erin's permission. She actually forced me to make this video. So yeah, bye guys.